Oh, you again.
Ouch, what happened to your face?
I just needed a little scratch, you know? So I signed up for the preliminaries and, well, I hope you guys realize what you're getting into. I don't want to scare you, but if you can make a run for it, you should.
Cloud and Aerith, your match will begin shortly. Please make your way to the gate.
You're in way too deep to back out now.
Never been more scared in my entire life. It's a gift from Don Corneo. Drink it, and they say you'll be raring to go for hours on end. If I had, maybe things would have gone differently for me. Maybe you should. It's yours if you want.
How is it?
It's thick.
But you like it so much you couldn't possibly share, right?
You two ready? Try not to get yourselves killed.
For our next match, we welcome two fighters, a young couple no less.
Talk about a bad day!
This is their first tournament,
the bad first date,
and most likely their last, inexperienced as they are. Or are they? Give it up for Cloud and Aerith!
Woo! Give up! Go home! You suck!
Couple, get out of here with that lovey-dovey bullshit!
What's up with the pole? Gonna do a little dance for us, baby girl?
Okay, now I'm mad.
Seriously, one of Walmart's own, a renowned master of beasts! We'll expect mega meal of our two challengers before our very eyes!
They've already been given their appetizers!
Their hunger for flesh and fear is unquenchable! The demon dogs of hell! The Sanguine Stalkers!
Let's play beast!
You brought animals?
First-timers, huh? There's no rule that says you gotta fight man-to-man.
We're in for a treat, ladies and gentlemen. Who will prevail in this brutal contest between man and beast? This could be over in an instant, so don't even blink. Without further ado, the fourth match of the first round begins now!
You ready for a good time? It's not good enough.
Damn it!
Get him!
No!
Contenders, please return to your waiting room.
Well, that's one win down. Go team! What's wrong?
The rules don't make sense.
Yeah, true. But maybe it'll be better in the next match?
Nah, wouldn't bet on it. Better to expect the worst.
Cloud and Aerith, your match will begin shortly. Please make your way to the gate.
You've got some time before your next match. Get some rest.
Well, that was some bullshit. Guess I better start looking for a new job.
That's what they call beginner's luck. But the next match won't be so easy. Ready to rock? You gonna take all day? Ready to rock? Just remember, try not to die.
For the second match in our spectacular semifinals, fresh from their first date with death, I present the Lucky Couple!
We're like unlucky for the rest of us!
Give it up once again for Cloud and Aerith!
Couple my ass! What the hell you two trying to pull? You assholes cost me a fortune!
Yeah! Their opponents, Reavers in this camp, thieves and killers through and through. Too criminal for common criminals, the worst of the worst.
Ladies and gentlemen, check your pockets, because they may have already robbed you blind.
The most contemptible sons of bitches inside of Walmart, Max Benefits.
It's those guys.
Look! Hot damn! Been fixing to feed you two here just to serve.
Yeah!
So, why? Because we're gonna serve up a heap of helping.
Hey! What does just desserts taste like?
Like justice!
Oh, it's over.
Like payback!
And who are these unscrupulous-looking gentlemen? It would seem that there are actually 8 members of Beck's Badasses.
Hey, that's cheating.
The only rule here is that there are no rules.
Yeah.
If Corneo says it's okay, you gotta suck it up.
Suck it!
The god has granted his approval!
This is ridiculous.
The odds are overwhelmingly stacked against
this. This could be a real bloodbath. So I implore you, ladies and gentlemen, don't look away, or you may miss the best part!
The second match of the Corneo Cup semifinals begins now!
Here we go.
Are you ready? Remember!
Never felt
that!
You got him, Lil!
Why don't you lead the way? So it's my turn? So tactical!
My turn!
Go on!
Let your teeth for this one!
Have a blast!
I'll show you what I can do.
I won't give up.
Ha! You can do it!
Fight through it.
Yeah!
No holding back.
I did give him a massage, you know. His palm told quite the tale. He's cheated death more than a few times.
So have half the people in this town. Anyway, we're both still alive. Call him.
There you go again. One of these days, your luck is going to run out.
When I fall from grace, maybe I'll land in your parlor once more.
That is one mistake I will never repeat.
You gotta admit, Andy, the way he moves is totally amazing! Andy!
Next up, the big finale.
Yeah.
I thought you'd be happier.
Just thinking about what we might face next.
But you know, we've made it this far. I'm sure we can handle anything they throw at us.
Cloud and Aerith, the final match will begin shortly. Please make your way to the gate.
Man, you proved me wrong. You guys are pretty good.
It's the final match. You good to go? I've got a lot of money riding on you two. Win it for me.
Ladies and gentlemen, our time together is almost over.
Tonight's thrilling Borneo Cup, filled with unprecedented upsets and drama, has only one match to go!
We know. We're just as disappointed as you are. But ladies and gentlemen, all good things must come to an end. So let's celebrate by getting so damn loud, they'll hear us up on the line!
Yeah! Come on! Once more, the sweethearts who surprise us with upset after spectacular upset. The power couple with the boundless love for bloodshed. The champions of Madame M, Cloud and Eren!
You can do better than that. And now, five-time winners of the Torneo Cup. Murder machines with countless kills to their name.
Along with a handful of maimings.
The deadly duo that takes up the trash with a puff of vengeance.
The Electric Executioners. Chocobo Sam's champions. Cuddy
and Sleepy.
Come on now.
Shinra armor.
More like cheating.
Who will walk away with the 1 million gil prize?
Get ready for a fight guaranteed to go down in history.
The final match of the Corneo Cup begins now.
Go on. So it's my turn? Ha! How shocking!
Let's do this.
That's it! Ah! One more shot! Go on!
Oh, you're taking this rather well. I was looking forward to a little temper tantrum.
You bet it all on a toss. Sometimes you get burned by Lady Luck. Every coin has two sides.
You're right, of course. Even if they are both the same.
Later.
And now, I believe I have a prize to collect.
Sorry. The madam will have to wait. The Don's demanding that we tack on one more match, it seems.
What?
If they win out, then you get paid in full.
Now hold on just a goddamn minute.
His call, not mine.
Now that that's over, we can go save Tifa.
So we'll head back to Madam M's, get you changed, and then it's off to Corneo's.
Right.
Sorry to be the bearer of bad news, but you still have one fight left.
What do you mean?
The crowd loved your show a little too much. People were placing hefty bets, much heftier than you can possibly imagine. Corneo's going to milk this for as much as he can.
Meaning what?
You face and defeat Corneo's fighter of choice, and only then will you be declared winners of the tournament.
Hey, that wasn't the deal!
Don't you think I know that?!
You greedy bastard! Scum-sucking piece of shit-festering asshole!
But that's the way it is. Corneo's the one who makes the rules around here. But if you win this match, Corneo will have to accept your victory. And the crowd will make sure he does.
So this is the last one?
I sure hope so. Go on now. That prize money is going to pay for your dress.
Well then, you sure fixed my wagon. Do you two have any idea how much those mechs cost me?
Watching you guys fight gave me goosebumps. Hope your next match is even better than the last. Ready to kick ass? It's not even about the money anymore, man. I just want you guys to win it all. Show them what you got.
Tonight's Corneo Cup has been a spectacle like no other. And we shared your disappointment, ladies and gentlemen, when we told you that it was coming to an end.
But nobody felt it more keenly than one Don Corneo, who has decided that a bonus match is in order!
Participating in this match will be this evening's leading lights, the dynamic duo that has crushed all competition thus far, Cloud and Aaron!
Opponent, buried in the bowels of the North Sea, an unstoppable
unspeakable whore, long in prison, set free tonight for your entertainment!
The secret star of Don Corneo's stellar stable!
Enter the Hell House!
Just a house.
It's no ordinary house.
The manifestation of pure evil versus the most badass couple this side of Midgar. Have you ever seen a fight more incredible, more epic? You have not. No, sir, you have not. They'll be singing songs about tonight for generations to come.
Keep your eyes glued to the action, ladies and gentlemen.
The Cup's final battle begins now! Oh, the battle is good! Yeah. And already I can tell you this bonus match will not be
good! Come on, they want the toughest of the tough, the meanest
of the
mean.
Don't overdo it.
I'll take care of them.
Can they handle the horror of the Hell House? Who will come out on top?
Feeling chilly? Can you take over for me?
Found this house's major design flaw?
Yeah.
Keep it together.
I'm coming.
Ted, give away. The architect must have had one too many when he designed this thing.
Why don't you lead the way?
I got this.
That's it.
I'm sure the demonic domicile felt that one too much, but it's more robust.
It's always on you.
I'll show you what I can do. Tagging out.
Hang back.
Oh, and it is cunning from the fancy man. That comes to a complete stop.
Wait.
It's almost disappointing.
No. Not yet.
Ladies and gentlemen,
what is happening?
What the?
Look out!
Just don't this house warm and inviting now. We dare you. We just stop.
You're up.
We have a special guest that wants to kick things up a notch. But don't get too close. You can't handle him. Feel that raging fire. What do you think, folks? Can the Hell House weather the inferno?
Gotta be careful.
Now, stuff a whole lot creepier, folks. What weird evil design is coming up this house? Taken!
Answer! I bet he's not gonna be staying!
fly.
Get some rest.
Go on!
Here comes the wonder boat! Great for impact! There will be no coming back from this one!
Burn!
I travel in the Vatican a face full of flame! Is there any way to escape, Vatican? What a cruel hit by the hellhound!
Gotta be careful!
There's no way that didn't hurt!
Awfully rare, you showing an interest in someone. What will you do?
Why didn't you tell me you guys were gonna kick so much ass? Can I get your autographs?
There you are. I've been looking for you two. So, Madam M wanted me to give you a message. She says you guys did pretty damn good, and that you should swing by her shop when you're done here. Got it? I was also hoping you might be interested in a few more matches here at the Coliseum. Big events like the Corneo Cup are pretty sporadic, but there's always action if you want to get a piece. Hey, been waiting for you. So, what are you in the mood to fight?
Ha!
Gotcha! Ah! Gotta dig deep for this one. Sorry, but I gotta. And we're safe.
Come back anytime you want to fight.
I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information from my research. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel. I have good authority.
Oh, this place is full of food.
Hold it. Best to steer clear of this alley. You may not like the people you find down here.
You're here. Good. I have everything I need to get started. Just one thing before we do. You're the Cloud, right? Cloud the Merc. I'm told you did a wonderful job helping the people of Sector 5. You have a very impressive work ethic. It's like they say, good things come to those who work. What goes around, comes around. And in ways that might surprise you. I'm gonna put Aerith in the most gorgeous dress you've ever seen. It'll be a real jaw-dropper. All right, now that that's out of the way, once you change, you won't be able to leave town. Are you sure you're ready? All right then, let's get started. Beauty takes a lot of work and preparation. Far more than you'd know. In the meantime, let me think. There ought to be things you can only do without your friend. Now's your chance to get out and have some fun. I can tell you're already beginning to feel at home here. Though being so new to it, I assumed you still wouldn't know how to enjoy yourself properly. So I went and had a chat with Sam. He said he'd be happy to help you out.
Hey, no one asked you to do that.
But there's so much you don't know. This is the perfect opportunity for you to learn the ways of the world and man the hell up. And that's enough of that. Aerith, come with me.
Oh boy, I can't wait to see the dress.
The dress is part of it, sure. But we'll also need to do something about that plain Jane makeup and hairdo. This is gonna take some work.
Ouch. Well, I'll see you later, Cloud.
Peek, and I'll poke out your eyes.
Said you'd be swinging by. Let me see if I've got this straight. You ditched your lady friend and fellow champion to have a boys' night out in Wall Market? Kidding. If I know the madam, and I do, this was all her idea. I can see why. There's no denying you're skilled with a sword, but when it comes to damn near anything else, I can't help but have my doubts. Ain't nothing wrong with that. But then there's nothing wrong with expanding your horizons, neither. Seeking new experiences. Knowing the ways of this here world will help you to better protect you while you're in it. Reckon I got a few solid gigs for you. What do you say? You game?
Yeah. Why not?
That's the spirit. You have yourself a grand time tonight, Mr. Merck.
Coming, and welcome to our humble training hall.
Jules, head trainer. If you've got some time to spare, how about a little bit of fun? Want to try taking on one of our guys?
You're not serious, are you? Look at him. He's a scrawny little thing. I could snap him like a twig.
Now. I wouldn't judge this one by his muscle mass. What do you say, Cloud? If you want to give it a go, just let me know. So, you up for a round?
Ha! You're taking me on? You look like a dried up old terpsichore left out in the sun. Got no idea what you're getting into, little man.
All right, enough talk. We'll settle this the tried and true traditional way. A squat off. Now, let's all see what you've got.
You ready to do this?
Your form's looking good. I knew you could do it.
Not bad at all.
You've got this. Come on. I knew you could do it.
Your form's looking good. Not bad at all.
That's how it's done.
Your form's looking good.
You've got this. Come on. I knew you could do it.
Not bad at all.
You've got this. Come on.
Your form's looking good.
That's how it's done. I knew you could do it.
Your form's looking good. Not bad at all.
That's how it's done. You've got this. Come on. That's how it's done.
Not bad at all.
I knew you could.
Your form's looking good.
I knew you could do it.
Not bad at all.
You should try to get into a rhythm. That's how it's done. You've got this. Come on. That's how it's done.
Was never in doubt.
How the hell did I lose to this scrawny little kid who looks like he doesn't even consume his daily recommended amount of protein?
Ronnie, you know it's all about quality, not mass. You're too quick to judge people by their build. That
and your overtrained ego are the main reasons you lost to our bold challenger here.
Thanks for helping me teach my boys a valuable lesson. And sorry for dragging you into it. Cloud, we're all one big family here at this gym. And now you're part of it. If you're ever up for training, our doors are always open to you. Let's work together to maintain healthy minds and bodies. If you're ever in the mood for another workout, just talk to Jay or Ronnie.
You wanna go, do ya? All right then, bring it on! Are you ready for this? I knew you could do it! Oh.
Your form's looking good! Not bad at all. Your form, don't forget to breathe.
You've got this, come on! That's how it's looking good! Let me see you sweat!
I knew you could do it!
Your form's looking good! Come on, one more rep! That's how it's done. You got this. You two are doing awesome. That's how it's done.
Not bad at all.
I just got the best you can do.
Your form's looking good.
Not bad. Come on. I know you've got more to give.
I knew you could do it.
That's how it's done. You've got this. Come on.
Not bad at all.
That's gonna do better than that.
Yeah, what I tell ya?
Come on, is that all you got?
Let me see.
Those who sweat together get swole together. Bringing everything I've got.
I knew you could do it.
Oh,
your form's looking good. You've got this. Come on.
I knew.
I have faith in you guys.
Not bad at all.
That's how it's done. Your form's looking good. You've got this. Come on.
Yeah. Feel the burn.
I knew you could do it.
Not bad at all.
You've got this. Come on. That's how it's done.
I have faith in you guys.
I knew you could do it.
You got this. Come on.
Not bad at all.
That's how it's done. I knew you could do it. You're looking good. Let me see you.
Not bad at all.
Your form's looking good.
Not bad at all.
I knew you got the best you can do. That's how it's done. You've got. Come on. I know you've got more to give.
Your form's looking good.
That's how it's done. I knew you could do it.
Not bad at all.
You two are doing awesome.
Your form's looking good.
I knew you could do it. That's how it's done.
Your form's looking good.
No!
You did it. You really beat me. You gotta be in incredible shape!
What do you say? May I have this squat?
Don't you dare quit on me!
Almost there! Keep going!
You up for some exercise? Okay, let's have some fun!
Woo! I believe in you! How much training do you do?
Oh, it's slow and steady. One, two, one, two.
You are in the zone. You're better than I thought.
Who'd have thought to be this close?
I can hear your muscles crying out in joy.
You are in the zone.
So much training do you do?
Woo!
Yeah, cool! Show that sissy how it's done!
In motion!
I believe in you! You are in the... I can't get enough of those beautiful muscles!
You gotta be this close!
So much training do you...
Woo!
Better than I thought!
You gotta be this...
Oh, man! Who's gonna win this
you
one?
Are in the...
So much training do you...
Poetry in motion! You can do it, Jules! We're rooting for you!
Woo! So much training do you...
Who'd have thought it'd be this...
You're better than I thought. Yeah, Jules! Show that sissy how it's done!
You.
Poetry in motion!
Woo!
So much training do you...
Slow and steady! One!
You're better
two,
than I
thought. One!
In
two! Who'd have thought it'd be...
I believe in you! Oh, man! Who's gonna win this one? You are in the... So much training do you...
Than I can't get enough of those beautiful
so
muscles!
Training.
Who'd have thought it'd be this close?
Nothing to it.
I had no idea how strong you really were. You truly are something, aren't you?
Listen up, everyone. We can be stronger, better. Let's hit those weights!
You got it, Jules!
Welcome. Anything in particular you're looking for?
Oh, you must be the merc I've been hearing about. I need you to help me out with my dad. His drunk ass has been at the bar for hours now. Could you bring him back here?
He's probably three sheets in over at Drunkard's.
Just over there. Wait up, Cloud! Sam caught me up on everything. He said you're gonna go rescue Tifa. And to do that, you're trying to learn all about Wall Market. Bro, I know this town like the back of my hand, so I can answer all of your questions. Now, let's go knock this one out. The bar is this way, Cloud. Drunkards, here we come. This is the Drunkard's Den, the best place in Wall Market to drink away your problems. It's mostly the same folks every night, so... Whoa, you can't just waltz in there uninvited. Listen, there are rules for this kind of... Hey, old dude!
Huh? Son, is that you? Did you always look so moronic?
Well, right back at you. Yeah, whatever. We're here to take you back to the store.
I'm not going back. Not ever. My life is ruined. It's over. Kill me now.
Come on, there's no need to talk like that, old dude. I'll help you out with whatever you need.
Really? Oh, thank you, son. See, I made this bet with the Materia Merchant. A sure thing, but then I lost. And so I had no choice but to steal my heart and surrender my precious inspiration.
Your precious who with the what now?
Inspiration! Without it, there's simply no point in me ever going back to the store.
Got it. I mean, I don't got it, but... I just need to get your inspiration back, right? Whatever the hell that is. Leave it to me, old dude.
Hey, aren't you gonna go with your friend?
This is my jam. It speaks to me.
Can't have just one.
I've never been in charge now that I think about it.
Oh.
So this is it, huh?
And what do you two want?
I'm here for the precious inspiration you took from the old dude.
Inspiration? Oh, that thing. But I didn't take it. I want it fair and square. It's mine by rights now.
Well, that's true.
But I tell you what. I'll consider giving it back in exchange for a favor.
What you need?
Something only real men can deliver. I need you to go and get me something from the vending machine at the inn. You know what. You know.
No, I don't think I...
Wait. The sauce.
The sauce?
Stop saying the sauce. Anyway, good luck.
The time has come for me to wield my powers of assessment. I can feel it. Oh, I can feel it. I'm in for one wild ride. I'm gonna see some weird shit tonight, yeah!
I have the perfect room for the both of you. Just say the word and I'll show you do it.
Huh? Not a...
That's it. That's the one.
It looks like a regular old vending machine, right?
But wait.
You ready for this? All right. This particular model has secret buttons.
Where?
Well, I can't tell you. It's a secret.
You just need to tap into your knowledge and expertise. Like, grab it and whip it out. And then you'll be able to see everything.
I don't need to whip it out. I've done this before. Watch this.
Whoa, look at you, bro. Huh? Is this the sauce? I don't know.
Come on, bro. You know there are more hidden buttons waiting to be pushed.
Oh, so this is the sauce. Neato.
You're a winner! Have a prize!
Shit, that really scared me. Well, I think we've got what we needed to get. Let's go back and talk to the guy. Come on, bro. Let's show him what we brought back from our little...
Oh, it's you two.
It's time, bro. The sauce.
Okay. I see.
That's not it?
I had higher expectations for you, but I guess you and I aren't so different after all. We both still have a lot to learn.
Yeah, I feel you.
Oh, right. Hate to break it to you, but that thing you were looking for? Not here. It's long, long gone.
Shitting me?
Nope. Sorry. As I recall, the guy who runs the restaurant should have it.
Ugh. Well, I guess we know where we're headed next. Come on, bro.
Well, that's that. Time to polish the old orbs. Give them a spit shine so they positively sparkle. Hey, if you're done here, then get going already.
Restaurant up next, huh? Getting kind of hungry, actually. Oh, yeah. It's coming from over there. Nope. Stay focused. We have work to do first.
They call themselves.
Last man.
Eat them two at a time and their flavor will change. I'm telling you, folks, you ain't never seen...
Welcome. Feel free to take any open seats.
Sorry, we're not here to eat. The Materia guy gave you something, yeah? We want it.
Materia guy? Oh, you hear about that? I'm surprised.
didn't take you for the type.
Let me ask you something. Either of you know anything about cooking?
Nope, never cooked once.
That's too bad. For some reason, my food doesn't taste nearly as good as it used to. I was hoping one of you two might be able to help me figure it out. I've narrowed it down to the fridge, the stove, or the power supply. But I'm not sure what's to blame.
Man, I seriously have no idea what it could be. This sucks. I've got it. The problem is, the heat's not high enough.
Oh? Know a little something about fire, do you? Okay, then. Let me try turning it on to see if you're right.
Whoa! Hot damn, that's way too high. Someone could get burned to a crisp. Here, eat up.
Man, this looks great. Stomach pain. Oh, God. It's coming up.
Nothing makes a cook's heart sing like seeing a customer's too stuffed to walk. Can't thank you enough. Oh, and here's a voucher along with my gratitude. Get the poor guy some medicine, will you?
Drugs. I need all the drugs right now.
No, that's how it's made. What's in this? The streets are even more the streets than the material that inspired them. Bad boy, she popped a wonder.
Sanctuary.
Hey, you. This yours?
Well.
Oh, that a voucher you got there? Should have said something sooner. Come on in.
What is it with today? People are dropping like flies.
Besides this dumbass?
Loads of them. I got enough outstanding orders to fill a book. I was about to leave and make some deliveries. Can't very well leave him alone now, can I? Hey, you're not doing much. Maybe you can deliver that medicine for me. You're what? Military or something, right? Then you must know a thing or two about dealing with the sick and injured. You're a lifesaver, literally. So, let me see. What needs delivering? Here, need you to deliver this to someone. You'll probably find this guy sprawled out on the ground somewhere. But make sure you check his symptoms before giving him meds.
So weird. So
scary. I saw the new policy.
Oh, look at that.
Poison, I tell ya. The sick son of a bitch puts poison in his food.
I've got meds. Let me take a look at you.
Thanks, buddy. You saved my life. Here. It's not much, but it's yours. No. I'm grateful for your help, but do you think a guy could get a little privacy?
Probably head back.
Can't have just one. The more you eat, the better.
A
And then there was this crazy-looking house, right? And it was all, like, trying to kill him. But then Cloud was all like, beep, bam, boom!
Your friend fought a house. A house?
Oh, hey! Welcome back, bro!
Better already?
Yeah, now he won't shut up. Anyway, how'd the deliveries go?
And did about as much as I could.
Thanks for the help. Great work. Anyway, I promise to be worth your while. Here, I got something you're definitely gonna like.
What is it?
Well, it belonged to the owner of the clothing store first.
Heard from the cook that you boys been running all over town looking for this. Am I right?
Wait, we have? Hold up. What were we doing before all this? Oh, shit! The inspiration!
Bingo. You see, all us Walmart and entrepreneurs go way back. We get together for a game every night, bet all kinds of stuff.
This found its way into the pool and eventually into my possession. And now it's yours, because,
hey, why the hell not?
It's a VIP card. Highly coveted and extremely rare. They're only given to a select few.
Not having it is gonna do you much good, but...
Holy mother of... No way! Bro, we gotta get to the honey... I mean, drunkards on the double!
Tell the old man I said hi!
My heart is beating.
Hey, old dude, we're back.
Huh? Who are you? You're no son of mine, I think.
Special delivery, just for you.
Oh, my inspiration! You've returned to me at long last.
Yo, is that what I think it is?
Oh, you bet it is. And it was hard won. I sew dresses day and night for those ladies until I got what I was after. A Honeybee Inn VIP card!
I knew it!
Now make way for the VIP, boys. I don't want to keep my ladies waiting any longer. But first, I should pick up a gift dress.
Lead the way, old dude. We are coming.
Well, thanks for bringing him back. Can't imagine what you went through. Here, you earned it.
Hey, you're coming, right, bro? Get ready for a real Walmart education.
I'm done with this. You can do whatever the hell you want.
I get it, bro. You're scared. It's only natural for people to fear the unknown. It's a pity you're not gonna join us, but I swear to you, bro, as an aspiring Walmart connoisseur, I'm gonna go in there and get as much inspiration as I can handle. For you, bro. For you. Because, Cloud, you are my one true bro. Honeybee Inn, here I come!
Inspiration, here I come!
Perfect example of how age has absolutely nothing to do with maturity.
Couldn't agree more. Should probably go see Sam again.
So, tell me, what'd you see in our little enclave of sand and debauchery? Bet it was an eye-opening experience.
Nothing I haven't seen before. That it for jobs?
Not exactly. I got one more favor to ask. You want to get teeth out, right?
What's your angle?
Just get your ass to the Coliseum. You'll see.
We've been waiting for you, champ! Stands are packed thanks to you. Now get out there and give them a show! Lovers of bloodshed and mayhem, your favorite champion, Cloud, is back in the ring! Right now, this boy may be hot, hot, hot. But look out, folks, because this dynamite challenger may just blow the champ clean off his throne! I hope you brought shades because you're about to see some fireworks! Fighters, begin!
No holding back. All right.
Tell me about Tifa.
Ah, Tifa. She's something of a bombshell herself, huh? Girl keeps in shape, and boy, does it show.
Hey.
Just making an observation, that's all. Anyway, seems like you're serious about getting the poor girl out of her predicament. I could tell easy enough by the way you fought back there.
Cut to the chase. Well, you helping or not?
Never said I would. Opposite, even. Getting mixed up in other people's business isn't my way. Plus, as you are now, I reckon you could ride to her rescue without anybody's help. And that's the truth. You've changed since you first rolled into this here town. For the better. At any rate, I've said all I'm gonna say. Your lady friend ought to be done changing by now, am I right? She ain't no Tifa. But she is a firecracker. Keep her waiting too long, she might just blow up in your face.
No! Cloud! Finally! Tifa!
Take a deep breath. What about Tifa?
I heard Corneo was gonna audition new girls soon. And Tifa's gonna be... I don't know what to do.
Well, I do.
I'll come too!
Hey, Cloud, bro. I can call you bro, right?
Nope.
Just want to say, bro, that I'm totally relieved that you're looking out for Tifa. So, like, how'd you get so strong anyway, bro?
I said...
The way you fight, bro, is like poetry and violence. Bam, bam, whoosh, whoosh, you know? I really wish I could be just like you. My problem is that I tend to overthink and overanalyze everything. So, bro, do you have any advice for a smart, stand-up guy like myself?
No.
Oh, come on, bro! This is it for me. Call me crazy, but I have a feeling that I'll just be getting in the way.
Go find Aerith at Madame M's. Tell her to wait for me there when she's done. Think you can handle that?
Yes, sir!
Again?
Got a letter of approval right here.
Huh? You know that's only good for women, right?
Yeah, it's for Aerith.
Who? Oh, that girl you were with. Sorry to hear that. Well, either way, you're stuck out here, pal. I can't let you in.
I wasn't asking for permission.
Huh? Wouldn't try it if I were you. Trust me, you don't want to screw with the Don. If you even think about causing any trouble, he'll make sure someone pays for it. And that someone might wind up being the girl you're trying so hard to break out. Or it could wind up being someone you've never even met before. Get it? You're in the Don's world now. Anyway, you've got some time yet. The audition won't start for a while. If you're sure you want to go through with this, then bring the girl and the letter. But if I were you, I wouldn't.
That's really...
Yeah. Corneo's got certain tastes. This dress is so gaudy and impossible to move in.
Yeah.
Cloud?
Excuse me.
Huh.
Hey, wait a minute. Did Johnny forget to give you my message?
The one asking me to stay put? No, I got it. I was worried about you.
I'm starting to think this place is more dangerous than we thought. Who knows what they'll ask you to do in this audition? No way in hell I'll let you go in there by yourself.
By myself? Oh, don't worry. I wasn't gonna. Come on, you'll see.
See what, exactly?
According to Madame M, you've caught the eye of a certain fabulous someone, and they'd like to meet in person.
Huh?
Look at you all dolled up and fabulous. Where are you headed?
Honeybee Inn's Andrea Rodea and convince him to give you his stamp of approval. You said you didn't want me going alone, right? Well, with Andrea's help, you can join me. It'll be fun. And honestly, I think you'll look pretty cute in a dress.
What?
It's pretty rare for Andrea to take a personal interest in someone. At least, that's what Madame M said. Trust me, this is gonna work out great. Come on! Don't you wanna save Tifa?
Wait.
No can do, Cloud. This is our plan, and you'll learn to love it. So, here's how I think we should approach him. Madame M said Andrea was a man who'd give anyone a fair chance to win him over. So I say we march right up to him, explain the situation, and see where that gets us. Sound good?
Good evening. Welcome to the entertainment extravaganza that is the Honeybee Inn.
We're here to see Andrea Rodea.
You must be Mr. Cloud. He's waiting for you.
Mr. Cloud?
I've been instructed to send you through without delay, sir. Please, make your way to the stage in the back.
What stage?
The one in the back, sir. Straight through those doors and down the hall.
Okay. Do you want to practice your dance moves first?
Why would I want to do that?
Andrea thought it might be a good idea. Over here! Come on now!
Hey, hold on!
Mister. Move over, girls. A new dancer's come to town.
Take it away, honey.
Delicious. Perfection. action! Work it, honey! Delicious! You've got real rhythm, mister. Move over, girls. A new dancer's come to town. Come on, come on. The show's about to start.
My, my. Is that Cloud? Mm. Darling, I had no idea.
You just sit tight until Andrea takes the stage.
Look at his muscles. Aw, he's blushing.
Sweet here at the honeybee, in every moment is a treat.
Welcome to the Honeybee Inn, Cloud. You seek my approval, do you?
I understand.
But those who crave my favor must first prove that they know how to move. Follow my lead.
honey, I'm in love. Yes. Yes, I will transform you into a vision of beauty. Now, without further ado, let us begin!
Shame, to which notions of gender don't apply. Don't ever be afraid to.
That show today blew my mind!
Hey, look at me! I can dance too!
How much did you drink
just
tonight?
Come over
I
here.
Can't help it.
I'll buy
it was
you a
amazing.
Drink. We can talk.
Wow.
Was
Cloud.
It planned from the start?
Now that was a show.
Did you see their look of surprise?
Cloud? Yoo-hoo, Cloud. Hello? Aerith to Cloud, come in.
I'm performance. She's exquisite.
Aerith to
Such
Cloud,
beauty.
Come in.
It's the spice of life. Time to go home. Wouldn't you agree?
Please don't. Not a word.
Not even one?
No!
But you're so pretty!
No way.
Here you are. Letters from Andrea Rodea and Madame M. That ought to do the trick, right?
You serious?
Is there a problem?
I hope you know what you're in for.
Oh, we'll be fine.
If you say so. Come on.
The two of you here for the audition? Second floor, at the very end of the walk. And don't go poking your nose in where it doesn't belong.
You can't afford a single thing in this place, so don't break shit. That one's Madame M's girl, ain't it?
We've been waiting for you to show.
That Andrea's girl? I'd let her do things to me.
Room's at the end. Keep walking.
Huh? What's that weird, sweet smell? And why do I feel so dizzy?
Gas. Come on. Damn it.
Cloud.
So, how you pretty ladies doing? Feeling a little lightheaded? But I can't end that. Let's say we escort you to the parlor so you can make yourself more comfortable. Let's get this show on the road.
Where are you taking us?
Come on now. Oopsie daisy. Hey, handle with care, asshole. The hell? You want to throw down the Cornelius girl? But if you leave a mark on him, you ain't getting off with a one. I know. Managed to wrangle some real lookers this time, though. Oh, Sam.
Hey, can you hear me?
Oh. Tifa?
Yes?
You okay?
Mm-hmm.
Good.
Wait a minute. Cloud? Is that you? Oh my god, that makeup! And that dress!
Nailed it, I know, thank you. Moving on. You good?
Yeah, bit woozy, but I'll manage.
Hey, Tifa, how you doing?
Okay.
Oh, right. I'm Aerith, a friend of Cloud's. We were worried and thought we'd come help you out.
Thanks?
Cut the chatter. We gotta leave.
Huh?
Right now.
No, not until I've got what I came for.
What?
So, after we made it back to the slums, some guys came around asking all kinds of questions. So I did some digging.
And found out they were Corneo's men.
Right. They were interested in Avalanche. But I couldn't figure out why. So I thought I'd come and ask the man himself.
Seriously?
Thought if I could find a way in and get some one-on-one time, but then I realized I'd only be one of three candidates. And that if he didn't pick me, it would all be for nothing.
Then your worries are over, aren't they? Because the other two candidates are right here, right?
Right.
So yeah, if we're all in on it, then nothing can go wrong.
I guess not.
You? Me? Cloud? Makes no difference who gets chosen, does it?
I don't know, Aerith. It feels wrong getting you involved in all this.
Don't even bother trying to talk her out of it.
Aww, Cloud gets me. Took you long enough.
So what happens now?
I think they'll call for us when it's time.
This room gives me the creeps.
No?
Now ladies, listen up! I'm sure you're still feeling a bit woozy, but tonight's audition's about to begin! Head out the door to the left and up the stairs! Come on ladies, let's hustle!
Alright guys, let's do this.
Do you want to do this?
Okay, my beautiful ladies, time to line up for the dawn.
Hmm.
way, you look kind of familiar. We haven't met before, have we? Whatever. All right! Y'all good to go? Then let's do this thing. Introducing Wall Market's most eligible bachelor, the one and only Don Corneo. Ladies?
Nice. Very nice. Whichever one shall I pick? Oh. Shall I pick you? Or maybe you? Yeah. Oh, yeah! I've got it! Today's bride-to-be is...
Today's?
And tomorrow's, or the day after's, if the Don takes a shine to you.
Pathetic.
Huh? Hey, which one of you said that? Was it you? Ooh, you got a mouth on you! I'm going to enjoy breaking it in. Today's lucky lady is the Big Bone Girl. Still playing hard to get? I can dig it. Oh, yeah. The leftovers are all yours.
Yeah, we!
Okay. Okay, ladies. Y'all coming with me.
Don't be shy, little kitten. Shimmy on over and give Daddy some sugar. No need to play coy. Nobody here but you and me. Oh, you're even cuter than I thought.
Back off.
Woo! This kitten's got claws! I love it!
What was that?
Don't you worry, your pretty little head. Just a picture to preserve the moment. And to ensure you don't do anything inappropriate, like say no.
Asshole.
Oh, praise me more!
Hey, yo, fellas! We got guests, and y'all got first crack at entertaining them. Courtesy of the ever-generous Don Corneo himself, never forget, the Don provides.
Yeah.
So, ladies, ready to get to it?
Yeah. I guess I'm good to go whenever. How about you, Tifa? Four guys between us. Okay, let's not keep Cloud waiting. Right.
Wait. I know you. The Colosseum!
What the hell?
Get down!
Oh, you stupid!
Wait!
Good job, Aerith!
It was nothing compared to you!
Andrea filled me in on the situation. I come bearing gifts, with gear. I'll do what I can to clean this up. Just finish the job.
Thank you! Okay, let's go rescue Cloud.
Corneo's here, right?
hurry. Better hurry. Man, I'd love to spend some quality time because of that.
Bet they're going at it right now.
Lucky bastard.
Bring it! Gotcha! Go on!
What are you doing here?
Tagging out.
I got this.
Take you to the reject.
Big guy. Come on. You ready? Get him.
Don't stop! Tell me what
you
a bad boy I
bastard.
Am! Yes, yes I am! Here I come, baby! Hey, who the hell gave you permission to do that? One of you get in here and teach this bitch some manners!
Sorry, but your boys had to learn some manners, too.
What the?
Cloud, your clothes!
So you're a man, huh? What are you three up to?
We'll ask the questions. Like, why'd you have men in Sector 7 asking about Avalanche?
Don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play dumb with me. Let's try again. Why did you have men in Sector 7 asking about Avalanche? Spill the beans, or...
I'll cut them off.
All right! I'll talk! Some guy with a gun for an arm! I was paid to find him!
Paid by who?
I can't tell you that! They'd hunt me down like a dog!
Well, you better. Cause if you don't,
I'll rip them off!
It was the director of public security, Heidegger! It was Heidegger!
Shinra! And what were they planning?
Some things are better left unsaid, you know?
See, I'm not so sure they are. Better keep talking.
Or I'll smash them.
All right, you got me. I could never say no to a sexy girl. Since Avalanche blew up two reactors, Shinra's decided they ought to stamp them out, home base and all. And I mean stamp out. By targeting the support pillar and blowing it up.
The pillar?
Did I stutter? The plate will come crashing down. It'll be Sector 6 all over again. I'm sure you've been there and seen the wreckage for yourself. So you know exactly what Sector 7's gonna look like.
They wouldn't.
Come on, guys. We gotta go.
Before you do.
No.
Please, this won't take long. As everyone knows, villains only divulge their plans in a certain situation. But what is that situation?
When they think they've already won, right?
Ladies and gentlemen, we have ourselves a winner! You get an all-expenses-paid trip to the sewers. Enjoy the sights and smells!
Are we on schedule?
The Turks are on top of it. Yes, there will be no delays.
Please, Mr. President, I am asking you to reconsider. No, begging. The Sector 7 Undercity is home to more than 50,000...
Director Twister.
At least let us issue a warning, sir.
The stench of the director's cowardice fills the room yet again.
Breathe. Progress requires sacrifice. Learn to live with it.
Damn it, Reeks.
Tifa?
Cloud. We have to get back to the slums right now.
Yeah.
I didn't want to drag Aerith into all this.
She'll understand.
How do you two know each other?
I saved her. She saved me. Round and round it goes.
And that's all there is to it. Sure there isn't something else going on? Damn it.
Thank you.
injured.
Let's finish. Get some rest. Here we go.
This one's for you!
Yeah. burn.
One more shot! Let's make it hot! Yeah! Come on! This one's for you! There!
Don't overdo it.
All set. Let's pour out the pain.
You're not. Here I come.
Keep it up.
All right. Get ready.
Beat them. One more shot. There. Come on.
Here we go.
Bring it. This one's for you.
Get him!
There it goes. Do you think it lives down here, or...?
It was probably Corneo's pet. And we were dinner.
Hey, you don't believe that crazy story of his, do you? Shinra wouldn't sacrifice a whole sector just to take out Avalanche, would they? Destroying part of the city, killing all those people just to get at us?
I don't know. Is Corneo the kind of guy who'd make up shit just to screw with you?
I wouldn't put it past him.
But if he was telling the truth... And there's still a chance he was, isn't there? Then we should go. And if it turns out he was lying, then so what? Right?
Tifa!
I knew it. These tunnels are all connected.
What is it?
I'm pretty sure we can use these tunnels to make our way back to Sector 7. The sewers under Sector 6 and 7 should be connected. If you get in trouble, just follow the stench.
Another one of those lessons?
an avalanche thing, actually. We use them to move around the Undercity, in emergencies.
Sure we're not lost?
Positive. There should be a big waterway just up ahead. Let's find that first. Lead the way.
I've got this. Keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, Coach.
Tough.
Worked up a good sweat. Is it safe to go through here?
It's really dark.
I'm sure we'll be fine. Come on. Hey, Cloud. Assuming Corneo was telling us the truth, what do you think Shinra's really up to? I mean, they've gotta have an endgame. But I can't imagine what it is. Destroying a whole chunk of the city just to get back at us doesn't make any kind of sense.
Yeah. I can't imagine any way they could profit from it. It's gonna cost them a fortune to rebuild.
Corneo's lying. He's gotta be. Guys like him do it all the time out of habit.
That's a power generator, all right.
Wow, talk about ancient.
It's an antique, older than the Mako reactors even. It'd be a miracle if it still worked.
It's on you.
Let me handle this. Here goes. I got this. Stay back.
Come on.
Finish him off. It worked! Wait a minute. I know this place. Sector 7 should be just on the other side of this waterway.
So this is where Sector 6 ends.
And where Sector 7 begins. Once we cross over, we can start looking for a way back to the surface.
Might be harder than you think.
Let's just try to make our way down this tunnel. See if we can't use those gates to clear a path. We can do this. We'll figure it out.
Yeah, for sure.
I'm ready.
Keep it together.
Yeah, go on.
Get him! Give him your arm!
nothing.
Compared to us, at least.
Come on.
Gotcha.
First, okay?
Damn it. I can't stop thinking about what Corneo said.
I know. Me too.
It's gotta be a trick. There's no way they'd go that far. But what if Corneo really was telling the truth? We have to get there in time to stop it. We have to.
Right.
Aerith, what are you not telling me?
Huh?
Guys, come on. We gotta keep moving.
Coming! I'll go first. Mm. Okay, Aerith. Your turn.
On my way. Here we go.
Almost there.
Saved me.
Least I could do.
Hear that, Cloud? Come on. Focus. Still thinking about the plate?
Yeah.
The future isn't set in stone. That's what I always tell myself.
Yeah. I hope you're right.
How about this, then? Think of something fun. After saving Sector 7, you're gonna...
I'm gonna... go shopping. Topside. I'll buy stuff for the bar. Decorations. Coasters.
Can I come?
You'd better.
Then it's a date.
Cloud can carry all our stuff.
He'll be our pack chocobo.
What was that about me?
Nothing.
Sorry about that.
No need to be.
deal with that.
You sure you want to fight?
No surprises there. I'm pretty good at protecting myself, you know.
I got this!
Getting really sleepy.
I'm coming!
Good night.
Back me up, okay? Cut!
Don't let him stop us!
Get him!
Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
Guess I got him.
It's on you.
Let me handle this.
So it's my turn?
What do you think of this trick? Get him! What the? Cut! Back me up, okay?
This one's for you! Don't let him stop us!
This trick!
so long.
Nothing to it.
Trying to stay behind me.
That way I can cover your back.
I got this.
I'm coming.
Don't let him stop us.
I'm feeling pretty weak. Keep it up. Back to it now.
What do you think of this trick?
There must be some way we can lower the water level. Guys, check it out. Seventh Heaven's water tank has something similar. I'm betting we can use this to control the sewage level.
Hey, Cloud. You want to give it a try?
This ought to drain the water. Right?
No luck?
Must be busted.
A red light indicates a blockage, apparently. We can use the hand pump to clear the blockage. Sounds about right. I remember having to do this at the bar before.
All right. I'll...
Aerith, you mind giving me a hand? Cloud, you stay put. Keep an eye out for more red lights.
Wait, I'm not sure...
Trust me, this is the best way to handle it. We'll be back soon. So maybe this is a little different from the one at the bar. More industrial? Here goes. Try to stay in sync.
All right, I think that did it.
Wonderful.
Okay, let's head back. Cloud's probably getting worried.
Nicely done.
We make a great team.
Go team!
If this is what you want...
Take the lead.
Let me handle this. Here goes.
I'm waiting.
Don't let them stop us! One more shot! Gotta go for it now. Hey, you ready?
Let's finish.
Like that, okay?
I got you.
Going in. I'm ending this. My turn.
Let me...
Taking over.
We've got to get through this.
Go on!
Back to good now.
I'm not going out like this. Get him!
Sorry, but I gotta...
Whatever.
Lend me your strength. Stay strong and carry on. I'm feeling pretty weak.
My turn. Your charge. Brace yourself.
Stay back.
Hang back. I'll go on ahead and secure the exit.
Cloud! Looks like they're hungry for more.
We're not delicious. Not even a little bit.
Get going.
Now. Okay.
You too.
But there's too many of them.
Not for me. Back off or die.
Cloud! Come on!
Understood. The Avalanche mission's been proved. We ought to proceed as planned.
This is bullshit. What the hell are you thinking?
Threats to public order are to be summarily put down. This is what we've always done.
Summarily put down. I guess it's a little late to grow a conscience.
Just on patrol.
Don't worry, we'll make it in time.